Issac Smith grew up in his father's hardware stores, sweeping the floors with his brothers and learning the ropes. But just because he was the boss's son didn't mean he didn't have to earn the right to work there. Smith had to interview for his full-time position after graduating from college. After earning a degree in business management and administration in 2005, he began taking on a bigger role at his father's two-store operation. Today, at 28 years old, he now serves as the head of marketing and purchasing and is also part owner in his family's 120-employee business. Smith's first order of business as a full-time employee was to take a good hard look at each store's existing product mix and decide which areas had room for improvement. His efforts paid off, with each category he focused on seeing 10 to 25% growth in the last 5 years. The company has also experienced record sales in 2011. Smith also focused on remodeling the inside of his stores, with the goal of creating new shopping areas and a better retail environment. One of Smith's greatest passions is creating a consistent branding campaign for Mott's Cash & Carry. He has spearheaded a number of unique and informative television advertising spots that feature the store's employees and customers. In 2005, Mott's installed a scrolling marquee sign in front of their building. On a whim, Smith began including words of wisdom with the time, temperature, and store specials, which quickly became a hit with the community. Issac regularly receives phone calls from customers asking about the quotes, and some locals have even told him they take a longer route to their destination just so they can drive by the sign and see what it has to say that week. Along with focusing on growing his business, Smith also puts great effort into giving back to the community that has served his family well. He often provides products to the schools and housing projects in the area. Mott's Cash & Carry has also established scholarships at 8 local high schools, and he personally selects the recipients. All told, Mott's provides $15,000 worth of scholarships each year. Along with growing his business, Issac also has a growing family. He and his wife, Christina, have a 2-year-old son, Sean, and also have another son on the way. Let's welcome NRHA 2012 Young Retailer of the Year, Issac Smith.